Yeah, boss.
You know why I come here to get these chickens?
No, boss.
Because my brother makes the best fried chicken in the world.
Is that right?
Hey, good morning, sir. How are you?
How y'all doing? Good morning.
Good. What you got for me?
Well, we got these real cute bar rock chickens here.
Yeah, I see you.
Got them nice, long-legged, Rhode Island Red chickens.
Rhode Island Red?
Yeah, that's
all right. Like them. I want a Rhode Island Red for me, all right?
Yeah, Rhode Island Red, too?
Yeah.
Now, y'all ain't planning on fucking these chickens, are you?
Do you fuck chickens?
Well, I have thought about fucking some chickens before. If you want to have a good time and you need some pussy, you can cut that chicken's head off, stick your dick in that ass of that chicken, and that damn chicken will go crazy on your ass and go,
"Kah!" Are you saying that I would cut off a chicken's head, put my dick in it, fuck it, and go, "Ah!" You accuse me of fucking a chicken, motherfucker?
No, I ain't calling you chicken fucker, but that boy over there looks sexually frustrated, and I don't approve of chicken fucker.
You call me boss? I ain't no fucking
chicken. Stop that chicken and grab the fucking chickens, Cleavon.
I'll keep the chicken.
Yeah, fuck. Appreciate it. Thank y'all.
He's the chicken.
That's all right. Put it back there. Next time we go someplace else.
Will you never buy chickens from him again, boss?
Yeah,
you inbred?